defeat mine. That you would win, and I would lose. And so I knew I would need a way to reach you, even after death. To set the record straight. I couldn't leave you with so many mysteries still unsolved. In these hallways, my memory lives on. Here, I left you all the answers you crave. Bring your curiosities to me. Let me tell you some stories.
The children of the Witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silencing of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon, a blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic. Through a game of riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.
Guardian, you're needed within the Throne World Pyramid. The Scorn have become frenzied at the death of the Witness's disciple, Rulk. They seek to take the Pyramid out of our hands and use its power to capture the Throne World for themselves. One final, desperate attempt to win a battle they've already lost. Ensure it stays that way.
Thank you.
the Scorn retreat from the pyramid once more. You will undoubtedly be needed again when they return. In the meantime, do not rush away. The pyramid holds many secrets yet. Information that could prove useful to our coming fight against the Witness. Do not delay.
The Upended. A title suitable for that which turns worlds upside down. When I was still uninitiated, I would stand guard at my post. I would look to the sky and see the two suns of my Lubre. One eternally shaded in the dark, the other always a brilliant blue. And in them, I had seen the folly of our kind. A fear of something we believed bigger than us. And a reliance on that which kept us. That blue sun that we harnessed our power from. A simple reversal of that power cracked the blue in half. Shut it off, and Lubre died. I did not know it at the time, but it was necessary. And now that Sabathun has trapped me within these walls, it will be necessary again. My witness. Whether I survive Sabathun's betrayal or not, the Upended will ensure we salvage our perfect goal. The final abyss awaits us all. Conqueror, many called me. Again and again I heard this word. Logged my direction not with admiration, but with malice. Not a conqueror, I would respond with glee. What then, they would ask. I do not tell them, my witness. As you so graciously taught me, I show them. Just as I did in the unholy den of those starving worm gods. I'll not forget the stench of their rotting flesh, or the way they cowered as I drew near. But they soon learned I was not to be feared. In the end, I left them only a promise of sustenance, and in return, they became chattel for a greater purpose. Absolute finality. And as I walked away, their fountainhead in tow, I could hear them whisper with respect, "Subjugator." It was your infinite wisdom, my witness, that led me into the planet's great sea, and face to face with that which was believed to be unbeatable. You instilled in me a true understanding of wanton domination, not for pleasure, but as a means to achieve our absolute finality. When I reached the creature known to some as the Leviathan, it laid its thoughts bare. Turn from the deep fearmonger, it relayed. I know what you seek. Press on, and you will drown in it. I do not drown. I spoke with a defiant tongue. In a mere infinitesimal measure of time, I held a rib of this beast in one hand and pushed aside its maimed vessel with the other. I rise. Puppets, all of them. Every last krill. Every last hive. I once believed in a higher calling as they do. But you know that. You rescued me from that. Eternal appreciation doesn't even scratch the surface of what I owe you for the gifts you gave me. I know you hoped the Krill would see it too. We tried. We really did. But we had to let them struggle. All because of a belief that purpose had finally found them. Given them strength to conquer an oppressive home world. How else were they to grow? Their loss, however, is for them to grieve, not us. We will continue forward. Greater purpose awaits, my witness. When I stood on that precipice, watching the only world I knew collapse under its own weight, I was prepared for the splendor of abyssal eternity. But you brought me forth, my witness, freed me from the world that imprisoned me, made me see the ultimate truth, one I could never see alone. That on my planet Lubre, who I was, where I was, what I believed mattered, all amounted to absolute insignificance. I keep this mural not as some worthless sentimental reminder of what I lost, but of the opposite, of what I gained. Power. Truth of the inconsequence of most. Control over the universal strings of fate. For all this, I am eternally grateful, my witness.
Thank you. Thank you. Cora getting quiet again? It's not you. She does.
Don't think the Witness's disciple ain't a powerhouse just because the Witness exiled him to babysit Zabatha.
Guardian, about what was said before, my contingency plans. Darkness corrupts. Eris, my brother Aldrin, you. Whether it be in this timeline or another, we cannot risk it. Sparing you all that dark fate is my burden.
Uh-huh.
It's an absolute last resort. They all are.
Okay, then.
I'm not lying to you.
But you're not telling us the whole truth either.
I have my methods. You have yours. I only ask that you trust me.
We'd ask the same of you.
In due time.
Second. There's no hive rune here. Finch, we got nothing from these hive.
No. Sounds like they beat you to it. I'd look around if I were you. Get some of that special vision magic you guardians love so much. I've sometimes stashed stuff over there, you know, to keep valuables hidden, even from their own. Not much care for personal property in their ranks.
Got it. We'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Don't think Rourke's not a powerhouse just because the Witness exiled him to... Oh, that'll be fun.
There's a spike in darkness levels near your location. The Scorn are up to something big, and it's spreading fast. Check it out.
Thank you. once again. Oh, Deception Queen, come to me, gracious host.
You'll have your host just as soon as we have our information.
And why spill my juice gossip first?
Because we'll spill your insides if you don't.
Coward's way out. Kill me, lose priceless knowledge. Humanity suffers. Perhaps there's contingency for them too?
Guardian, smash the parasite's skull.
Relax. Have your precious knowledge. Surprising, you'll find Sabathun, much like Mara, riddled with doubt. In the face of collapse, Sabathun... Help!
Its energy is draining fast.
Cursed by the Witch Queen after everything!
Mara, it needs our help now. What do we do?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Mara! Hello? She really just left.
Pain! Pain! Pain!
Okay, who can help us? Who else knows about hive worms? Of course, Finch! Don't fail us now.
Good times. We're gonna have to work together.
Thank you.
Pyramid's super weapon is down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Thank you.
can be a big help. You can go places. Ghost of yours keeping you in good shape?
Mara,
are you there? Still nothing.
Losing strength. Don't let me die! I'll kill you!
You're not going to die. Just stay with us. Those hive wells Finch mentioned must be around here somewhere.
Barely. More. Need more. Carry me.
Carry you?
Me. Quickly, me. Hurry! Just a few more. Hurry! Ahead! A well!
Any better?
Barely! More! Need more! Carry me.
Carry you?
Me. Quickly, me. Hurry! Handle with care. They call you a guardian. Sweet relief.
Glad you're feeling better.
Only temporary. Deception Queen ran away. No surprise.
A momentary lapse of judgment, nothing more.
Mara, what happened?
A story for later. First, we need to ensure the parasite's stability. Deep in Savathun's palace, you'll find Hive Light.
Passageway nearby will guide.
Lead the way. We've got heavy light readings here.
Take the cryptoglyph and fill it with that energy.
And what about you?
I'm here, in the throne world, headed to the ritual site. Meet me there once you've gathered the energy.
Thank you.
supper thieves. Here they come.
Guardian, get out of there.
Now would be a good time for another shortcut, Worm.
As you command.
Mara, we're here. What now?
Place the parasite inside the space. Then you must recite the first incantation. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
The Scorn. Many of them. Attracted by the presence of our parasitic friend, no doubt. Start the ritual now.
But we don't know the incantation.
I must do everything. Put me down. I'll recite. Be kind. Keep me alive. Ow! Dying here, Guardian. Stay close.
Incantation's complete, but the worm is dying again. Mara, not to be harsh, but what's going on with you?
Before coming to you, I sought information about the voice in the dark. The witness. What I found? Well, you could say I was granted a personal viewing of our impending doom at the hands of the witness. Its poisons, piercing my mind and thoughts. I didn't know what to do. I had no plan. I was afraid. I remain haunted, unsure of the next move. But it must be made, regardless.
Scorn send their strongest yet. Bring everything to me.
Mara, you don't have to do this. There must be another way.
Just trust me.
Wait, what is this? What have you done?
What I said I'd do. Provide you with a host. Though I guess this is really more a prison of light.
Not what we agreed!
Enough, worm. You'll live, just like you wanted. The Scorn, they see the worm as an asset to the Witness. They will not relent until they have it. Take the weapon, use it against me. I need to finish the ritual or we risk our parasitic friend escaping.
It's over.
Not quite. Our little friend here still owes us information.
Me? Make good? After your deception?
Perhaps you'd prefer my earlier proposition of your insides lining the floor?
Always violent. Fine. Have information. But only this. No more. Ever. Truth. You seek. Humanity's collapse. Even the Witness deceived. The Witch Queen did its bidding. Earned its trust. Rode alongside to Apocalypse. Watched many burn. But the Witness turned a violent gaze to Traveler. Witch Queen projected lies, clever deceptions, wrapped in shadow. Tides turned, witness sent away, back amongst the stars.
Are you saying Savathun deceived the witness? Is she the reason humanity survived?
Not the reason. A reason. Not for humanity, but for Traveler. My promise, delivered. We'll say no more, ever.
Consider the deal upheld. This is exactly what we sought. For now, I have one final task for you. The weapon. Keep it safe and secret. We can't afford anyone else getting their hands on the information it holds. I must leave. Parasite, it's been,
Spare me.
Gladly.
Thank you. Let's see what we've got for each other.
Checking now. Dun, dun, dun. Acknowledged. Received.
I've been putting some of these, you know, pieces together. You want a peek?
Attention all Guardians. The Scorn are using pyramid tech to summon their forces. The Hive deserve no aid, but this threatens us. Stop them.